Now, this illustration deals with sizing nipples in accordance with note 4 to tables to chapter 9. Now, the problem is what size electrical metallic tubing, EMT, nipple is required to enclose 9 number 12s, 9 number 14s, 12 number 10, 14 number 8 THWN copper conductors. Now, step one, we're going to find the cross-sectional area of each in accordance with Table 5 to Chapter 9. Now, notice number 12 is 0.0133. Number 14 is 0.0097. Number 10 is 0.0211. Number 8 is 0.0366. Now, when we total all that cross-sectional area, we come up with 0.9726 square inch area in step two. Step three, we're applying the 100% fill area that's listed in table four to chapter nine for EMT. An inch and a half conduit or EMT has 100% total fill area of 2.036. Now in step four, we're applying the 60% fill rule for a nipple. We take 60% of 2.036 and we come up with 1.2216 square inch area. So when we compare in step five to select the nipple, 1.2216 square inch area is greater than 37, or I should say 0.9726 square inch area. So inch and a half nipple is required.